Colin, nice seeing you again.
Nice seeing you, Jesse.
Yeah, you talked to me last week about potentially getting like more spin on your your pitch off about 50 yards.
Right, so I definitely want to work on the short game. In between numbers with the wedges and, and being able to control the spin and even the trajectory associated with getting some good spin.
So you normally kind of, what do you normally have? Kind of a low ball flight that kind of runs out on you?
So anything from 30 to about 60 yards, I kind of like have a little lower ball flight that will have some spin but kind of skip.
So
and
you
then
still
stuff.
Like the low ball flight, you just want a little bit more spin. Okay, that's very fun. So actually what I'm about to do, so I brought you out to about 50 yards because this is the distance you wanted. You know, you wanted to see some here. So I'm actually going to show you like a couple of things during this video.
Okay.
So ideally to get spin, it's all about speed through the ball.
Speed through impact?
Yep, speed through impact. Contact, so the better you can catch the ball, the better you can catch it crisp, you can get more spin on it. And then another good thing that you might not be doing is kind of like slicing across the ball. So when you slice across the ball has a tendency to move up the club face, causing a little more spin. So,
catching those grooves.
Exactly right. Okay. So I'll hit a couple, so hopefully I can get this one to spin. But ideally, I'm gonna come through, I'm gonna have a little open stance so he knows how I'm not aiming right at the target for this. And then I'm gonna try to catch it right in front of the ball. So right behind the ball, right here is where I'm gonna try to hit it. And then I'm gonna try to slice through it to put a little bit more spin on it. So I'll hold one for you, we'll see if I can put some spin on it.